Hello everyone, welcome to day 13 of our Lens 103 series. Today's topic is usury and profiteering. What is usury and profiteering? Usury is the act or practice of lending money at unreasonable high rates. And profiteering is the making of an excessive or unfair profit illegally. The book of 1 Timothy 6:10 says, "The love of money is the root of all evil." We are not saying do not chase after money or do not make money. Of course, we all want to make money, but all we are saying is do not make money in sin. God has an appointed time for every one of us to bless us. And I believe if we are patient enough, we are going to be blessed at the appointed time rather than going into usury and profiteering and making extra money through sin. We have other people who go into buying and selling. You get a product for £50 and you're selling at £100 or £120. That is a sin before God because you're making an excessive profit. High rates from that particular goods. Ezekiel 22, 12 to 16 talks about gaining greedily of thy neighbor. The verse 14 of that passage says, "Can thy heart endure, or thy hands be strong in the days I shall deal with thee?" This passage is talking about people who get involved in usury or profiteering. This is a sin before God. So let us aim for the afterlife and do what is right. Avoid usury and profiteering. My brethren in Christ, our advice would channel all that energy and love we have for making money into doing God's will accordingly. Thank you and remain blessed. Thank you for tuning in to day 13 of our Lent 103 series. Please be sure to follow us on all our social media platforms at Morningstar London, where we'll be uploading daily content to assist you through the Lenten season. Thank you and God bless.